COVID cases in areas that are under-vaccinated. California is facing another historic heat wave that may push power supplies to the brink. It's also adding to already high wildfire risk amid record drought. Temperatures are due to hit 107 degrees Fahrenheit in Sacramento today and 112 on Saturday. Californians are being asked to ease their power and water use. Excessive heat warnings are also in effect for